Happy Tuesday, everybody! Every Tuesday on here on K-Route, we have KO Quiz with our only one quiz master, Leela! It should be one and only. Hey!
Hi!
How are you?
I'm good.
Oh,
I'm got fine, a scholarship from my school.
What? Oh, congrats!
Tell us about it.
Well, it was about 3 days ago. Uh-huh. I saw one of my Instagram friends mm-hmm. uh-huh. posted on her account. Mm-hmm. I got a scholarship.
Okay.
Huh?
So somebody got a scholarship, so uh-huh. I thought, maybe I got it too. Uh-huh. So I uh-huh. went to the school site, uh-huh. and I got it.
Wow! Oh. What are the requirements?
What do you mean?
Like, did you study hard?
That's yeah, why? Yeah, yeah.
So yeah. like, 성적 우수 장학금 같은 거?
I guess so.
Wow. Yo! This is so 멋있다.
Yeah.
Oh, 돈 아껴야죠.
저 장학금 받았어요, 여러분.
Yeah. 그래서 릴라가 점심 쏟아. Just kidding. You don't have to.
Thank you.
Yeah, but someday, someday.
Of course.
We actually have a lot of messages from you already for you. 하늘 아래 내가 있대세요. 여러분, 저 취직했어요.
안녕하세요.
The next one, you have to read it.
Tachi says, hello, pretty Leela with the butterfly mark.
Hi, Leela. Hi.
You want to read Kitty Girls also?
Kitty Girl says, hello, Leela. High five, because we're wearing same color outfit today.
Really? Kitty Girls, you can't send pictures, right? Mm. Difficult. Mm. Anyway, today you're also wearing a hanbok.
Yes, of course.
Originally, outside, you were wearing a black color hanbok.
Yeah.
And how did it become brown?
Also,
it was a jacket?
That was a trench coat.
Ah, a hanbok style trench coat.
Yes.
대박. Yo, 왜 남자 거 없지?
There are.
Really?
Yeah, of course.
I'll link 보내주세요. Sure. Thank you. Cloud Kids message.
매일 산삼디 블랙 교복만 보다가 릴라님 오시는 화요일은 스튜디오가 환해지는 날입니다요.
Oh, so every time we are black, so Cloud Kids say whenever Leela comes, it's more brighter. Cloud Kids님, 벗을게요. 그럼 알았어요.
벗어라.
No, thank you. 안에 나시니까. 양꼬치's message. 아니, 진짜 3회 옷 검은색 밖에 없어요?
Unfortunately, yes.
진짜?
진짜.
아니야, 있긴 있어.
있긴 있어, 있긴 있는데. 있긴 있는데, 근데 거의 안 입어요.
Always black?
Yeah.
오, 신기하다.
Because black is like the easiest color for laundry, right. especially.
저번에 so. 한 번에 날씨 좋을 때 I think 갑자기 밝은 색깔 입었어.
맞아, 맞아.
So when the weather was really good. Right? Maybe next Tuesday, let's try to wear something bright.
Yeah.
And 처음부터님's message, Leela, want to get for us?
처음부터님 says, 오늘도 릴라님 반가워요.
Yay!
언젠가 저도 전화 퀴즈 도전해 볼게요. 그 용기 내서.
그쵸, you sure. 그 쓰레기 그렇게 용기 내면 비자.
그니까, 아니면 how about today? 오늘 전화해 보시는 거 어떨까요? 언젠가 할 거면 미리 하세요. 네.
맞아, 그리고 어제 피자 사진 받아봤는데요. It's big.
Oh, it's
huge.
It's very good.
Apparently, it's like 3만 원 coupon, so you could get a really large pizza.
맞아요.
With cheese crust and everything, and Coke and everything.
Yay!
So, yo, you should do it. 923이님.
화요일에 해피바이러스 릴라님 하이. 릴라님의 천사같은 목소리를 듣고 있으면 꽃처럼 목소리에도 향기가 있다면 릴라님 목소리는 라일락 향이지 않을까 싶어요. 오늘도 심장 쫄깃한 퀴즈 기다릴게요.
So saying that Leela have a sweet voice and her voice is actually sweet just like reminds her of lilac if it's a flower. So maybe even her voice also have the flower of lilac.
Do you guys know what Leela means?
Leela? No.
It's lilac.
Really?
Yeah.
진짜
yeah.
언제?
In French. 언제 뭐야?
How come you never told us? You have been here for more than a year already and you
Xander?
Never told me.
I've told you like 3 times.
어, 야, 양자임.
여직.
잠깐만, 내 이름은. I have Youngzimers.
릴라가 한국 말에 불어로 라일락이란 뜻이 있습니다.
야, this listener 어떻게 이렇게 맞췄어요?
그러니까요, 너무 신기하네요.
대단합니다.
그거 발음도 똑같아요?
릴라, 릴라.
릴라.
By the way, I know we don't have much time, but can you quickly tell us, I saw you doing some translation work.
Yes.
It was so official. What was that?
I was the translator for a French filmmaker called Léos Carax.
Uh-huh.
He's known for making The Lovers on the Bridge, which is 풍내포의 연인들 in Korean. And he came to Korea for the Busan International Film Festival.
And you did translation
there? Yeah, I was
there?
The official translator for him.
어땠어? 어땠어?
He was very gentle and it was officially almost like my debut as an official like, translator. So many good news for me to say.
Translation 데뷔하고 장학금도 받고. 와, 너무 좋다. 이러다가 갑자기 저 키라 안 나올래요. 이거 아니죠?
Bye-bye, guys.
Please stay here with us. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Anyway, of course, we have to go back to KO Quiz. And can you let us know on KO Quiz for our first time listeners, what do we do here, Master Lila?
Master Lila. KO Quiz is, of course, our quiz segment every Tuesday. And the questions are based on Korean pop culture. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to be asking questions to you, the two DJs, but I'll also be asking questions to one of our listeners. Mm-hmm. So please send us messages if you want to participate. Mm-hmm. And we have three sets of different quizzes. And the second set of questions for the second part of the quiz is for our listeners.
Mm. Right. So basically here on part two, it's just us fighting amongst each other. Mm-hmm. But then you guys can actually help us because we're going to read on the YouTube chat page. And on part three, it's a time where we and also our listener can participate. Mm-hmm. So everybody help me and Sam.
Help me. I get a little more advantage over Xander. Turn off your phone because I've been losing all the time.
So it's
that
almost,
way we
it's
make this
like,
competition a lot more interesting.
It's
I'd
almost
say,
like Xander versus Samuel and the listeners. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
좋은데.
여러분 도와주세요.
So today's punishment, if we lose in this corner, wait, this is not this part, it's in part three, right?
Yeah, it's the later part.
So part two, for now, we don't have a punishment yet, but we are going to go to the first one first. What is the corner called?
The first one is called Guess Me If You Can. Mm-hmm. This is where you two have to guess which Korean celebrity is being described from my three sets of different hints. First, you can ask me yes or no questions for 60 seconds. Then I'll tell you three different facts about this person. And lastly, you'll listen to a sound clip related to this person.
All right, I think we're ready right now. So, 시간 주세요.
Game begin.
남자다.
Yes, man.
Oh. He's in his 40s?
No.
He's in his 30s?
No.
Idol 출신.
Kind of?
He's in his
50s. Not idol. Not in 50s.
Oh? He's a singer.
He was.
What?
He was, so yes.
Wait, so he's like 가수였고 20대도 아니고 30대도 아니고 40대도 아니고 50대도 아니고
요즘 드라마에 아니고. 나와요. No. He's in a drama.
No.
No. He was in a movie.
No.
No.
He's an actor.
No.
He's a model.
No.
He is now
a he's a composer.
Show.
Kind of.
Okay, I know.
Yeah. 진짜? Yeah.
He is kind of a composer who used to release his own music, but later recognized as like more like talented in composing songs, right?
Yes, maybe.
아, 난 몰라 그럼.
작곡가.
작곡가. 작곡. Oh my god, we're running out of time.
Oh my.
Game over.
I'm actually not really sure about composing songs. I think it does.
Okay.
Mm. Okay, this is too broad, so of course we have to listen to the three clues from you. What are the three clues?
First of all, he was originally a singer, but has a different job now. So he's not a singer anymore.
Wow.
Secondly, he was once a radio DJ, just like you too.
Once?
Once?
Yeah, a long time ago. Lastly, he studied computer engineering in California.
Oh, 아는데? Huh? We talked about him.
Really?
Computer engineer in California. So, is he a little chubby?
No.
Oh, no.
Computer engineering in California. 원래 가수였다가 현재는 다른 직업 있고 and radio DJ도 했었다.
Uh-huh.
아, 누구... 어렵다. Anyway, I think we have to go on to the sound clip then. For
Let's
the last
listen
clip.
To it.
Shall we? Let's go.
누가 MC인지, 누가 게스트인지, 누가 패널인지, 누가 조수인지 전혀 모르게 진행을 하고 있는데 분명히 이 프로그램은 제가 MC입니다. 이제부터 소개를 해드리도록 하겠습니다. 그럼 내가 90년대 스타일로 하지 그럼 뭐 어떻게 자, 고! 인사해! 인사 이런 거 아니야?
What is this?
아, 아닌데? I thought it was a guy in Radio Star. 아닌데? 어떻게, 와, 이번에 어렵다. You have any idea?
I got like 3 or 4 different people in my mind.
This is very difficult. Today's celebrity was picked by our PD님.
Oh,
you
wanted
a harder question.
그러면 PD님이 20대 때에 보고 자란 사람이라 되니까 20대 잘생긴 그래 우리 얘기했었어.
Oh man. Okay, at least we have a song break for everybody to think and PD님 actually said that the next song is actually a hint for everybody. From her. So let us know, everybody, on YouTube or Sharp 1013, all right? We're going to listen to this song, be right back. This is Yoo Young-jin with 그대 향기. 향기. All right. Seems like a lot of people actually guessed the answer. Cloud can say 오늘 1도 모르겠어요. 너무 어려워요. 유 노래는 그 와중에 너무 좋아하고 좋네요.
맞아요. 양꼬치님께서는 유영진은 아니겠지?
아니죠.
아 이건 힌트였을 뿐입니다.
6632님에서 유영진 작곡가.
아...
에이, 피디님은 힌트 네. 주잖아요.
설마 힌트가
줘요.
답일까요? 네.
Right. 하늘 아래 내가 있다 세이. 이수만 하하 two p 소소세이 SM 서울대 출신인 것도 얘기해 주시지 하 really
그래요
last one actually this is a Leon Teo Sose is it Leon Teo or Teo
Teo
이수만
how do they know like non Korean listeners 그러니까. I'm really amazed each
설마
time.
진짜 이수만
well shall we reveal the answer
let's reveal yeah. the answer
well the answer is Indeed, 이수만. Yes, congratulations.
SM Entertainment.
Yes, 이수만 from SM Entertainment. And
a lot of people are curious about his background. Was he used to be a singer?
Yes, he was a singer.
가수지.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, actually, he has a lot of really good songs. Oh. I don't remember particularly the titles, but he actually has really good songs. Mm-hmm. And maybe not PD님's generation, mm-hmm. but our like moms and right. fathers' generations, they really do know Isuman's songs.
Right.
So he was like a guitarist, composer, kind of singer-songwriter, I think.
Uh-huh.
And for now, he is a South Korean record producer and mm-hmm. executive, best mm-hmm. known for being the founder of SM Entertainment.
Right.
And a lot of people are still surprised to find out that SM Entertainment stands for mm-hmm. his name, Lee Soo-man.
Mm-hmm. They tried to change it, you know, the few really? Times. They say it's called Star Museum.
Oh, no! for SM?
Yeah.
for now, they have a lot of different, what do you call it, like smaller labels right. under that label. So mm-hmm. maybe he'll get a chance to name some exactly. differently. Mm-hmm. He was born in 1952 and currently 68 years old.
Oh, is but, he already?
Yeah, he's almost 70 years old in Korean age counting system. But when he was young, he was originally a singer and debuted in 1971 as a very young man. And at the time, so I was going to tell you that he was a student at Seoul National University, mm-hmm. the most well-known.
Seoul대 출신, SNU, 대박.
And then he founded SM Entertainment, which has since then become one of the largest entertainment companies in South Korea, which is all these groups like Girls' Generation, aespa that we just listened to.
Right.
And some fun facts here, he's known to be the uncle of Girls' Generation member.
Sunny.
Yes.
Oh, 맞아, 맞아.
Also, his most recent project, aespa, has a special theme, kind mm-hmm. of digital theme mm-hmm. that is like the metaverse and avatar and this theme called 광야, which is like a field.
Uh-huh.
So 이수만 is known to be the one to have come up with these ideas. Mm-hmm. So which is why I gave you one of those three hints, uh-huh. which was he majored in computer programming.
Was he actually?
Yeah, so because I think maybe the fact that he studied computers had something to do with this fact that he likes these metaverse or, you know, digital
So he's environment. So smart. Oh my goodness. That makes sense now.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Yeah. Even 하늘 아래 내가 있다 시래. 3대 마왕 중 한 분.
No, not 마상. 마상.
아, 마상. Sorry, that's 마왕. 마상. What's 마상?
마상 means your face looks like horse.
Oh,
is it?
In terms of length.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, is he? I did not know. 얼굴이 말처럼 길다고. He was, actually, I did not know.
I don't really remember him as, like, his face is not very familiar to me because it doesn't appear that much in public.
I only remember his glasses.
But I remember his voice in a way, which is why we listened to the audio clip, and there was Boa in it. So I think some of the listeners who got this answer really fast recognized Boa's voice.
Ah, Boa 목소리 있었어요.
Boa was laughing behind him.
Oh, that was her voice?
Yeah.
Oh, 몰랐다.
Very distinctive.
Oh my goodness. For those of you, especially foreign listeners who got it correctly. You guys are amazing.
Yeah, congratulations. That's really amazing.
진짜 똑똑하다. How come we have no idea?
We have no idea.
Yeah,
so the listeners won.
맞아, 진짜. Clap to you guys. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I mean, today we learned again a lot about 이수만님. Mm-hmm. I didn't know he's so amazing. And there is one very special thing about SM Entertainment before. They always have this SM Town concert. Do you remember that?
I know. Mm-hmm.
SM Town Christmas, SM Town Summer, 이런 거, compilation of all the artists, right?
Do they still do that?
I don't think they do anymore.
Yeah.
But they have the concert sometimes, SM Family or like concert. So we are going to listen to one of the SM Town songs from the past. This is My Angel, My Light. Yeah. See you guys in part 3. You're listening to K-Ride on TBS EFM, 101.3 in Seoul and surrounding areas, and 90.5 in Busan. I'm your driver, Alexander.
And I'm your driver, Samuel. You can listen live with our mobile app, TBS EFM.
Also, remember to send us your chip and cue for our today so you can win a coffee coupon. Yes, and what is our chip and cue today?
내가 제일 좋아하는 숫자와 그 이유. What is your favorite number and why?
And we're in the studio with Leila, and we want to ask the same question. Yay. Leila, what's your favorite number?
31?
Why?
Why?
So because ice cream? Yes.
I don't have a favorite number, so I just made it up now.
나이는 서른 하나 돼 봐봐.
서른 하나 아직 안 됐습니다.
Oops.
그게 왜 서른 하나가 왜요?
아니 아직 안 됐다고. I'm clarifying.
얼마 남았어?
I don't have a favorite number. I don't give a special meaning to anything or any text or any number at all. Yeah, but I think 31 is a good number.
Interesting. You know why? Because actually...
wait. Speaking of ice cream, what is your favorite flavor
the rainbow,
from the place?
Rainbow one.
The rainbow thing?
Rainbow? Yeah. 그거 아니야? Like the popping thing?
No. Oh, just 깜짝이야. Rainbow.
There is one... Sharpet? Ah, Sharpet one. Oh, ice maybe. Cream 아니잖아, 그거. Sharpet이잖아.
Ice cream wise, cookies and cream. Did I pass?
No.
Yeah, you passed.
Can
no.
I?
You're supposed to say the name of it, like the mom is an alien. Like, 이런 거.
Are you allowed to say the name, though? No.
We're not allowed. Just kidding. Two-Piece have a very interesting one. Want to read for us, Lina?
Two-Piece name says, 숫자 얘기하니 옛날에 삐삐 호출번호가 생각나네요.
Oh, BP! Do you know what a BP is, Lina?
Of course.
Wait, you say you're young.
But I still know it. I also know what this person talking about. 119 as in 긴급 호출, 486 사랑해.
Oh man.
파리파리 빨리빨리 01179 영원한 친구 이런 거.
아, 01179 영원한 친구.
I have no idea how I'm going to translate this. you give it a try.
It's using the number.
Yeah.
Right. So like 119 is like emergency. 482 means I love you. 파리파리 is like sounds like hurry. 01179 is like a forever friend. In English, I think we have also like, you know, BRB, be right back.
Yeah.
You know, those kind of very short but using numbers. Yeah. 되게 더 많을 텐데 이런 거 근데 얘기 안 할게요 그래서 나이는 노출하니까 나윤호님 선생님 산도 31살 되어본 사람처럼 얘기하네요 아직 20살 초반이잖아요
Did you hire 나윤호님?
맞아요 나윤호님 저 사실은 네 20살 초반인데 무시 당하기 싫어서 맨날 30살 척해야 돼요 그래서 일할 때는 저 34살이에요 갔잖아요
Hey
I'm not going to translate this. This is fake news, okay?
So Haley Lee says, 제가 가장 좋아하는 숫자는 3이에요. Favorite DJ가 산 3D니까.
Oh! Yahoo! Three well.
Thank you.
It sounds like Samuel, so 3. Oh, okay. I like this number 3.
Cool.
Trinity. Right. 처음부터님 also said, Lila, want to read this for us?
처음부터님 says, 요즘 좋아하는 숫자는 2요. 뭔가 함께하는 숫자 같아요. I like number 2 for its togetherness.
함께하는.
I also have a number 2 in my name.
Yeah. 양이경 yeah. That's why
그러고 보니까 처음부터님 아까 전화할까 말까 고민하시는 것 같은데 절대 고민하지 마세요 지금 전화 꼭 해주세요
아 근데 신기하다 Your name is Lilac If a two in a name So you should be Lilac You know what I just 당황했어 There's a hole in my clothes 찢어졌어요
What did you do?
방송은 왜
What are you 5 years old?
Anyway today we are back with here with KO Quiz Where we are gonna have a quiz And this is the part in part 3 Where me and Sam is going to actually fight for this quiz thing.
Yes, and so, you should turn off your phone from now on.
Okay, so first of all, me and Sam is going to compete, and then the second part will be you guys. We're going to call some random people to do this quiz, and you have a chance to win a pizza coupon if you have more than 5 correcting. If you lose, what happened?
You lose, you get a coffee coupon, but you win, you win a pizza coupon.
어떻게 이렇게 좋아?
Samuel is setting up his hint
to make sure he doesn't see it.
Okay, so today's punishment is gonna be sit-ups.
Oh, cool.
Sit-ups?
Sit-ups, 이거 아니야?
Yeah. No,
How many?
80.
80?
Yeah, 80 sit-ups.
Just do 40. That's still many.
Let's do 80s.
Okay. Let me just briefly explain our second quiz.
Yeah, which introduce is called, us first.
Which is called Fast and Furious. This mm-hmm. is where the two DJs answer my 10 questions, and whichever one gets more answers correctly gets the right to tell the other one to do whatever he wants.
Mm-hmm. So 갑자기.
And so apparently we decided that today is going to be 80 sit-ups mm-hmm. during the song break.
Mm-hmm. 80s? What? Let me see, the next song is 딱 4분 노래니까 1분마다 20개 가능해.
가능해요. 충분히 가능해요.
충분히 가능합니다.
Okay.
Yeah, it's possible to do that. And Sam, are you ready?
I'm so ready.
We're 여러분, not a team. This is a competition.
여러분 도와주세요.
아니, 도와주지 마세요.
네, 많이 도와주세요.
우리 샘 복근, 왕자 복근 해야 돼.
안 돼. 이번엔 yeah. 이기고 싶어요.
All right, are you guys ready?
Yes.
Let's go!
Game begin.
Complete the line from this ASPA song. Oh my gosh, don't you know Emma?
Black Mamba!
No.
Thunder.
Yes.
I'm a...
Oh my gosh, don't you know Emma?
Queen?
No!
I'm a... Oh!
Devil?
Angel?
No. I'm really disappointed in you guys.
I'm a...
Savage?
Yes! What is Girls' Generation Sunny's real name?
Ah, oh, happy.
Sando.
Yes.
Lee Sang-kyu.
Yes.
Yes.
Huh?
Which street woman fighter crew won the competition?
Sando.
Yes.
Boy Bang.
Yes. What is the title of a Korean historical drama or saguk starring Park Eun-bin?
허준.
박은빈?
Yes.
이순신.
No.
박은빈 누구지?
The title of a Korean historical.
연마.
연마. Yes.
This drama also stars Roon, which is who is an idol, and he's a member of which group?
아, 알지.
안 못 들었어.
Roon.
Roon?
Is a member of which idol?
SF9.
Group? Yes. And how many members is SF9?
산더.
9.
Let's give it to Xander.
아. Yeah.
Which male duo K-pop group sang 고백 or 선물?
한다.
Mellomonks.
Mellomonks.
Oh. So who got it right?
I'm not sure.
Mellomonks.
Name an.
이거 뭐지?
Mellomonks. But the answer is Mellomonks. Okay.
Name an idol group whose members right. are all Korean.
잠깐만 what?
What?
Name an idol group whose members are all Korean.
BTS.
Oh wow. Yes. Idol group Mamamoo's members are 화사, 문별, Queen and
Sola.
Oh wow! What is the name of the Korean dancer slash rapper slash singer best known for break dancing?
박재범.
Married to folk singer Park Eddy.
Oh,
산더.
Yes.
파피언즈.
Yes.
끝났나?
Yes, I think so.
I have no idea.
I lost.
막상 막하네.
I lost my count. Starting from the Mellomonks.
Oh, 피리인생. 동점.
Ah! That's what I thought. That's what it was really tight.
5.5. Oh man.
Are you gonna both 뭐라니. Do sit-ups?
그래도 여러분 감사합니다. 여러분 덕분에 동점이라도 해보네요. 네.
휴가 문제 하나만 더 주스 내주세요. That's what 피리님 say.
Okay. I'll give you an additional one question to okay. decide on our winner.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, this one. 김구라의 아들로 알려진
MC 그리.
어.
MC 그리.
예. 이렇게?
I was asking you the rapper name of this rapper who is also known as the son of comedian Kim Gura. Yes. Which is MC 그리.
By the way, he goes by the name of just Gri nowadays. So yeah.
Oh, not MC 그리.
Yeah, he got rid of the MC part.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Anyways,
we have
I'm on today, and you're doing the punishment during the song break. I can't wait to see you suffer.
Exactly. Like, anyway, guys, this is how we do it. So 여러분은 만약에 참여하고 싶으면 오늘 우리처럼 이렇게 하면 if you lose 진짜 다섯 개 안 되면 커피 쿠폰 이기면 피자 쿠폰
맞아요.
So please call us. Our number is 02778인가? 까먹었어.
02778-1013.
Let us know and we're going to listen to a song that we mentioned earlier.
Yes,
this group which is Mellomonks 선물. Be right back. Welcome back to K-Rock.
Oh, yeah.
Are you okay?
That was a very enjoyable moment for me. By the way, at the first, I thought about like doing it all together.
Uh-huh.
Because the punishment didn't feel like a punishment to me. It only makes you look better. You know what I mean? In the future. So it was more like an investment to me personally than a punishment. But after doing it for like 10 to 15 times, I just gave up. It's not my thing.
아, 진짜 힘들어, 솔직히. Anyway, we have a few messages here. 처음부터 message, Lee don't want to get for...
처음부터님, 산더 배치기 하면 안 됩니다.
배치기 뭐야?
배치기, 반동으로 이렇게 일어나는 거 있잖아요, 운동할
때. 아, 돼요, 여기는.
힘들어요. 배치기 안 하셨습니다, 제가 직접 본 사람으로서.
배치기?
양꼬치 님 says 별안간 스튜디오에서 운동하는 남정네들. 저도 매주 당황스럽습니다.
This is gonna be like K health장 같아. 남지 남지 다 남지 이제 뭐야? 왜 둘이 해요? 그러니까 왜 둘이 하니까.
그러니까.
쌤 처음에 같이 하려고 했는데
안 되겠더라고요.
Oh, we have a Karen here.
Karen.
For those who misses like K 어린이, K right 어린이, so like the first time we're here.
Yeah.
Devendra Kumar Tripathi, see.
Thumbs up.
Yeah.
너무 좋아.
You deserve
좋아.
it.
Yeah.
Right. Of course, now, this is how me and Sam did it. But mm-hmm. for our listeners, you guys have very easier sets of questions.
Uh-huh. Right. Uh-huh.
And then you guys actually have no punishment, only gifts.
Yeah, only chances.
I believe we're connected already.
Are we?
Yeah.
여보세요?
여보세요?
잘 들리세요?
네, 들려요.
준비되셨나요?
Let's go!
네, 됐어요.
Game begin.
볼빨간 사춘기의 보컬 이름은?
패스.
K라이드 목요일 코너에 출연한 스우파 출연자는?
립데이.
네, 드라마 DP에서 주연을 맡은 남자 배우는?
구교환.
정혜인 맞습니다. 걸그룹 EXID의 멤버는 총 몇 명일까요?
4명.
네, 가수 싸이의 빌보드 진출곡은?
오빤
가수 싸이의?
아, 강남스타일. 네.
이미주는 어느 아이돌 그룹의 멤버일까요?
러블리즈.
네. 다섯 개 맞췄나요?
네, 맞아요.
계속해.
한서희가 출연 중인 범죄 스릴러 드라마 이름은?
마이 네임.
이정재가 출연한 영화 한 편을 댄다면?
태양은 없다.
맞나요?
네.
JYP가 프로듀싱한 전원 일본인 멤버 K-POP 그룹의 이름은?
모르겠어요.
와, 어렵다. 마지막 거 뭐예요?
니쥬.
어떻게 누가 말했어?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, I did not know.
Well, anyway, she got 7 right.
I know.
Out of all the questions.
This is a record,
yeah.
isn't it?
이렇게 진짜 요즘 최대. 와우. 일단 자기소개 부탁드릴게요. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
네.
간단하게 자기소개 부탁드릴게요.
아, 전 서울 살고 있고요.
네.
닉네임은 투피스예요.
아, 투피스입니다. 네, 끊어. Just kidding. 반갑다. 목소리 처음 들었다.
그러게요. 목소리가 되게 젊으신데요?
그렇죠.
네, 왜냐하면 예전에 어머님이라고 소개를 해주셨거든요.
네, 맞아요. 네. 산더랑 거의 비슷한 연배예요.
친구하시면 되겠다.
Yeah.
Hey, two piece.
What's up?
다 먹었어? 한말 해야지. 지금 점심 드셨어요, 혹시?
아, 네, 먹었어요.
어떤 거 드셨어요?
대학 구워서 먹었어요.
맛있겠다.
What did she eat?
대하
새우 새우.
아니 왜 공감한 거 모르면 도대체.
일단 대하. Anyway, 축하드립니다. 오늘 7개 맞췄으니까요. 피자는.
감사합니다.
혹시 she have kids, right?
아드님이 계셨어요.
네, 맞아요. 네.
아드님이랑 같이 피자 드시면
되겠네요. 가족끼리 피자 한 판 하면 되겠다.
아, 감사합니다.
축하드립니다. 전화 받아주셔서 감사해요.
감사합니다.
네, 바이바이.
감사합니다.
네.
Yo! Finally, we have somebody who actually got 7 right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And for the question we did not go through, which one did we not get right? The first one, what was it?
Who is the 볼빨간 사춘기's vocalist?
안지용.
What's wrong with you, Samuel, today?
What's happened? What is wrong with me today?
오늘 진짜 다 맞췄었네.
그러니까.
Second was Lip J.
Anything
we did not get right? 이정재's question, what was that?
Did she get it? I'm not sure what she said.
Yeah, she got it right. Pretty insane. But what was
I thought
question?
Of the question game, right? was any movie mm-hmm. that stars 이정재. I thought of 도둑들 or 신과 함께.
What was the one he's like the 내가 보호했다. 뭐, you know, what was that?
내가 왕인을 상인가.
암살.
관상.
관상.
이거 암살. I was talking.
암살 is a different line. What was the line?
여기 한 발이 있습니다. 여기 두 발을 맞았지요.
아 오늘 사무엘님.
아 사무엘 진짜.
터지는 날.
아 보아야.
So just like you said, 태양은 없다. It's 이정재, 정우성 주연.
Is that a movie?
Yeah.
It's a movie. Sorry. I thought it's a drama.
Yeah, that's why. Anyway, so this listener got 7 correct or 6 or 7. Yeah. New pizza coupon. 여러분 그렇게 쉽게 피자 쿠폰 얻을 수 있어요.
네, only on K.
피자 진짜
K-Ride.
맛있어요.
Right, 네. 진짜. And by the way, the EXID one. What was the question just now?
How many members was it? Was EXID?
Is it four?
Yes.
Four.
Oh, yeah. Four. 야, 진짜 나 오늘 왜 머리 안 돼? Anyway, congratulations and Lena. Thank you so much for asking our listeners
Yay!
Today. Congratulations once again to Two Piece Neem. Of course, everybody, we also want to remind all of you that every Tuesday and Friday, we are doing this thing. We're giving out pizza coupon. Mm-hmm. Tuesday, you just have to play the quiz here with our quiz master, Leela.
Right.
And on Friday, you guys have to choose a checkout song. And that's just so simple. And you get a pizza coupon.
Yeah, right? Friday is so much easier. All you have to do is call and just sing a bit of song that you recommended for us.
Can I call?
Yeah, you could. If you could reach us, why not? And of course, today, once again, thank you so much for bringing us all this quiz. Thank you, Samuel, for making my 볶은 탄탄해. For giving nice apps. And once again, we want to remind everybody about our chipping queue today. Our question is...
내가 제일 좋아하는 숫자와 이유. What is your favorite number and why?
Right. Sending your answer is sharp 101-3451, charge 101 for longer messages. For free on our TBS EFM app or YouTube live streaming. Also, you can find us on our website, tbs.so.kr.
맞습니다. Chipping question에 대한 답변, 사연과 신청곡 문자로 많이 보내주세요. 번호는 샵 1013, 짧은 문자는 50원, 긴 문자나 사진은 100원입니다. TBS EFM app, 유튜브 라이브를 통해 무료로 참여 가능하십니다.
Right, and let us know also where you are from if it's your first time listening to us so that we can also you know, trace you back. And yeah, once again, Leela. Oh, 처음부터 이제 오늘 전화할 거.
그러니까요. I told you.
늘 지나고 나면 그. 처음부터는 다음 주 뵐게요. 처음부터는 다음 주 go. All right. And Leela, thank you so much for
감사합니다.
joining us today.
Thank you.
We're going to say goodbye to you with a song you mentioned of this group, EXID, with
We Are It.
See you next week.
Yes, you guys. Bye.
See you guys in part 4.